I am Natalie Lauchlan, and I am an emerging performance and installation artist here in Calgary. And I graduated from the School of Craft and Emerging Media at the Alberta College of Art and Design in 2014. So that particular piece is called Two, and it's one of quite a few pieces I did outside of the institution, I guess. So bringing art outside of spaces we're used to seeing art, outside of places where we might be prepared to be challenged. And that piece, I was lying on a bed of ice. I had a lot of people who reacted as I think a lot of people react when they're confronted with something that might be a little bit uncomfortable or challenging. And they were quick to make a judgment or quick to disengage with it and move on. Whereas I also received some people who were choosing to engage at first and then found it uncomfortable and quick to, this isn't what art is, or I guess this is art now, or kind of mocking. And then others who really connected deeply with the work. Particularly a lot of women approached me and those standing around sharing stories of being trapped in an uncomfortable situation, or being in a sense of struggle, or in isolation, or in just like a real lonely time, and expressing how they felt like people were watching them struggle and not reaching out to help them, or talking about how they too have felt that waiting until the right moment when they knew that they could get up and leave, or when they knew that they could escape, or when they knew that they had waited out all the other opportunities. And I was really touched by the amount of people who did relate to it, or the amount of people who were willing to just stay and think about it. It was really great.